fucking needle in the eye for this shit. Oh, it's this guy. Okay, how am I supposed to do this? Go, go, bitch! That way.
Tidman, this evacuation is illegal. You know that. Don't you dare tell me what I can and cannot do on my own station. My grandfather was running this place long before you were crapping your diapers, young man. I don't need a lecture from you, and you know I'm right. Project protocol specifically forbids evacuation in the event of a breach. I have spent my whole life in service of this community, and I will not stand here and watch them die for some project protocol. Now get to your shuttle. We can argue about this nonsense in court, assuming we both live to discuss your precious protocols. Very well, sir.
Beautiful. Me to go that way. Access denied. Spooky scary. He wants me to go that way, but you already know. I want to come down this middle area. Oh, an audio log. Okay.
Personnel. They're locked in and tracking the evac. Shuttle fleet confirms capacity and are standing by. How did an evacuation get authorized? Time is going against every protocol for this situation. Now it's too late to stop it, and it's just a mad dash to get everyone off. He must be responsible for what's happening and is trying to save as many as he can.
Here we go. Oh, I need the body. Come on, bitch. Oh, it's already unlocked. Fuck you. Ho ho! Sucks to be that guy. Running out of ammo? Yeah, I'm out of... Alright. Fucking creepy at this point. Oh, come on! Out of here! I thought that thing was like... the doctor's creation. You need to stay the fuck away from me! Get off me! Jesus! Fuck! Mother! God damn it! This is bull! You! Stop it! Go! This shit. Running out of ammo, man. Fuck, stop it. They will hit me. What the fuck is hitting me? Oh, those things. Okay, let me through. Let me through. I need more ammo, man. Badly. This thing does not want me to get to the marker.
Fighting with Isaac. You can't fight it. You have to let it go.
I'll never see it again.
Isaac, stop it. There's no other way. You have to do this.
Gonna do what I gotta do. Is there a save? Anything? I've just been through a bunch of shit. Bunch of power nodes. Doctor. Okay. Is there a save? I would like for there to be a save, because who knows when that little asshole's gonna appear and try and kick my butt in. Radiation containment. Get another node. Direct marker access. Awesome. Chapter 15, what the fuck? And everything is all fucked up right here. That slowed me down. Oh, is it you again? It is you again. Fuck. Big guy. Oh, thanks for slowing me down, you butt munch. Go! What the fuck? Right away. Come on. Lame move. Find this transmission. There are people, even some of my own staff, who say I am a monster for what I brought to the station. They say the marker's manipulative, that it influenced my decisions. They don't understand what I did. I did for the community, for our species. Titan Station was a dead husk before I breathed life back into the government research grants. That research unto... I'm just gonna skip ahead. We need marker to survive. Man, you... That must be his, like, final... That's his final shit. Alright, here we go. I want to kill that big bitch once and for all. There he is. Speak of the devil. Let me go back that way. Make your mind up, game. That's the light. It told me to follow the light. Follow the light. This motherfucker's all messed up.
I won't let you throw all this away.
Fuck him up. Yep, good night. That look in his eyes, man. Hug me. Embrace me. Oh yeah, boobies. Boobies make everything better.
Now, time to die.
What?
Time to die? That's my response too, bro.
The body we need to be reborn. The makers must be absorbed.
You mean me? But Strauss said we could destroy the marker.
Not if we consume you first.
God damn it, I trusted you. Fuck you. And fuck your marker.
Yes. I want all that shit back! Well, fuck that marker! Out of my head, bitch. She almost killed me. Welp, let's just sit here for a minute. Isaac. Oh, wow. So is this the end?
You complete bastard. Was this your great plan? Dump me off and die? Yeah, well, here's another one. I'm crashing through the roof to get you.
Ah!
Now move your ass.
Wait, no, Ellie, it's too late. Stay clear of the station.
Yeah, well, you don't really have a say this time. Heads up.
She's a badass! Needs to get to it.
Isaac!
Ah, touch me. Shut the hatch, dumbass! Fuck yes. To the side, and there's gonna be something there going to bite us. Not this time.
What?